Greetings, fellow things. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge. The story thus far is that, Fate's sister got framed, so she decides to try and clear up her name. Rupun, a former wrestler and the person who got murdered to set up Kate's sister, his name actually came up, and she went ahead and investigated him. Turns out he was going to attend a meeting for Project Icarus, and Kate had essentially named her police lieutenant as, you know, somebody that Fate could trust with evidence. So when she went to that meeting, she actually saw Rupun talking to Lieutenant Miller. Although I don't really know why they call it Lieutenant, it should be called Lieutenant, right? Anyhow, French names are always sort of strange with the way that they're, you know, actually pronounced versus spelled. But anyway, I digress. So yeah, that's where we left off with this game. Rupun is apparently supposed to meet somebody at a mall today, so that is where we're going to provide surveillance, reconnaissance, collect evidence, eavesdrop, whatever you would like to call it. So let's go and get it.
What are you thinking about?
A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Popes. Got a tip off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merc said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith. Take care.
I see. Glad of you to highlight that thing. I'm so thankful that you actually highlighted that thing over there. That was smooth. Smoother than I had ever anticipated it would be. But the question is, where are we going from here? Are we just dropping down? I sure as shit hope that we don't have to get down to street level, because that is the last thing that I wanted to. Looks like we do. We were instructed to stay off the streets, and that is exactly what we're doing, going right to the streets. Why? I have no idea, don't ask me. But that's what we're doing, essentially. What a pleasant view. Those trash cans are red. I don't really know why those trash cans are red, but yeah, they're red. Maybe that is supposed to be commentary about how runners are trash? I do not know. And I honestly do not care to make a guess either. At any rate, okay, they're orange, they're not red. We were not really supposed to use the streets, but here we are. And we can't climb that. Since the cops aren't really going to look at me, that was a rat.
Should be a way
There is, there is. We were just there. And we essentially jump here. Oh, wait. No. That was wrong. I'm getting up there, I'm getting up there. Come on. Probably not where we're supposed to go, but I honestly don't know. Oh, okay. My bad. I'm being dumb right now.
Get down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by. Get you back on the roof.
I'll run along this pipe here. Because that'll let me know if any better trees are coming towards me. OB, you say? Oh, I see. On it. Alright, here we are. I thought the point was to keep a low profile. At least the door is right in front of us. I see. Looks like we're gonna take the elevator. Let's hope that the police don't arrive before. Looks like I heard the police arriving in here. That's a checkpoint, that is good. Not that this game, like, this game is generous with its checkpoints, so it's fine. Something happened there, I do not know what happened, but something happened there. Okay, glad to know that we're on the right path. Question is, where are we headed from here? Alright. Only one way that I can see, to be honest. We essentially go where we can go. Holy shit. That was bad. At least I didn't hear Fate's bones crunch. So that was something. Alright, come on. And here we go! Should have rolled there. I was expecting to, like, not be able to land on it. And I was essentially expecting to need to. I feel like I'm not able to speak today, but yeah. I was sort of expecting to have to... Where am I going from here? What? Excuse me? Oh, okay. This air conditioner right here. Thank you. Okay. Time to run on the walls because...
Blue's moving to the roofs ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands.
Not if I can help it. I'm not. Well, okay. Yeah, I was sort of expecting to have to just... grab onto the ledge there. Okay, maybe I should have... Who's shooting? Oh, the helicopter. Alright. No, wrong place, wrong place. Maybe, just maybe, and I'm just thinking here, right? But maybe the way to do this is by going around the side instead, and sort of disarming him from behind. Maybe, you know, you never know. Or not, because this guy's already aware of me. Like, the bad part is I can't even hide from these guys. Like, I can pick those guns up again. After they drop those guns, I really can't pick those guns up, back up again. Come here, I'm beating you right now. Come on. Come to me. Come on. Are you just gonna stand there? Aren't you gonna come to me then? Is that where you're headed? Like, is that where you're staying? Is that, like, where you're really staying put? I guess you are. Don't you want to come here and try and get me? How can I pick up those... Oh wait, I think I can pick up those guns again. Let me just go and try that once. Huh, right. That was simple. Simpler than it should have been anyway. I hope there are no more cops up ahead, because it would be sad if I had to, like, take out another group of cops. Come on, open up.
You're doing good. Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
Really? Huh, interesting. I really hope that they did not start shooting at me once they see that I'm inside these tunnels here. I have a feeling this is going to be a long level. That way? Alright, let's go. Not that way, apparently. It's like, you force the doors open, but at the same time the doors also, you know, remain forced open. So, where the fuck am I headed from here? Okay, down there, alright. Cool. Just providing a little reconnaissance to the area before I blindly jump on down there. Alright. Good job, Faith. Good job. I really like the way she moves, so...
You're close to the mall, Faith.
Cool. And to the EC, I think. That's the only thing that makes sense. Oh, alright. No, actually... Yeah, we do have to wall run a little. Whew, thankfully I didn't fall. Like, if this was Titanfall, I would have fallen all by now, so, yeah. I'm thankful that we did not fall, and that this is not Titanfall. I mean, in Titanfall, even if you're not Titan, you can easily fall, so, yeah. I'm just being silly here, don't mind me. Because right now we need to record that meeting or whatever. Okay, shit. Well, at least we can run past these guys. Don't really need to bother fighting them. Holy shit.
They're bugged out. You should be able to get into the mall without being shot at.
Well, I can see cops to my right here. So I'm not really certain about what you're talking about there. I see one right there. It's a cop and a runner, missing one. A traitor to our kind, essentially. Come on. And where am I going from here? Up here, most likely. Down there, alright, if you insist. I may have mistimed that. But anyway, we're running. Alright, time to use the elevator. I don't really know what to make of that cop over there, the one that was running. Because I feel like that might be like a runner cop of sorts. But we could probably out-combat them though, who knows. Okay, the parking lot of the mall, here we are. This mall is sort of like under construction, to be honest. Feels like I've been here before, but it also seems like an arena at the same time. I see only one entrance, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it. Yep, this is the way we have to go. Question is, where to from here? Ah, of course. Why not? Alright. Of course not. That was badly timed, essentially. Yeah, that's the proper timing there. Do I really have to come down there? Can't I like go over there? Oh, I can. Interesting. And there's like a bag there that I can pick up. Probably should have rolled. Scratch probably should have rolled. Time to kick this door open, because why would we ever open doors like a normal human being? That doesn't make sense, right?
Should be just ahead of you.
I see his little friend, Robin's little friend, I mean.
Damn, chatter's gone wild.
Excuse me. Alright. We're running to the corner and using the elevator. Because, why not? Are we? Yeah, thank you. Someone keep an eye on this door this time around. Yeah, it's probably his friend, Robun's little friend there, pulling the strings at that point.
Climb up towards the upper levels.
I'm thinking of doing that. Cops downstairs. Good thing about these level parts is that as long as you're climbing, you're fine. You don't really need to bother as much about.
You gotta get to the roof, Faith.
About how you're doing it. As long as you do it. That was bad. How did that not work? How? And how am I taking so long to die?
Towards the upper levels.
On it. Okay, that is step one. And then there's step two, which involves I don't know what, because I've been unable to figure it out thus far. Yep, that's exactly what I did the last time around.
You gotta get to the roof, Faith.
Well, that's apparently not the way to the roof. I don't know what is, but that was not the way to the roof.
Wall's got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there.
Absolutely there is. Well, I mean, there should be. Okay, no point in being trying to be stealthy because cops aren't over here. Who the fuck is shooting people behind?
You think rope burn set you up?
Most likely not. Most likely not. Wait. Okay. So how the fuck am I supposed to get there? Am I supposed to jump up and grab this then? Yep. A slow crawl. So these are the parts of the game that I think don't really fit in with the entire theme of this game. Simply just because, well, this game is about running, not exactly shimmying along walls and stuff. But then again, it is very much interesting. But yeah, it is very much a part of parkour. We should not be getting cut with that. Alright. Oh boy. Wrong way. Definitely the wrong way there. So where am I headed from here is the question. Looks like we need to find our own way ourselves. Oh, okay.
All quiet up here.
Yeah, I really do not want to alert him. Unless there is literally no other way. Look at him, he's looking right at us. Why hadn't we not been spotted yet? Or not. Maybe that's not the way. I don't know what's going on. Let me just go ahead and explore this area a bit. Nothing here from the looks of it. And there's that cop there who's definitely looking straight at us, and there's even glass in between me and that we can't exactly go ahead and beat him up just because we feel like it. Nope, that's not how we climb up there. So I'm willing to call this like an oversight, this thing right here, this guy looking at us and being unable to see anything. Maybe. Nah, there seems to be a ceiling there. Nothing that we can do about that. The hint isn't working probably because this is like a puzzle that we need to solve by ourselves. That's another cop there. And this is the only way here to go anywhere, really. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be headed now. That's bad. Alright. Alright, run. Climb up there. It's a wonder how Faith gets shot so much and still makes it out alive. That's like the biggest thing about her. Come on, one more shot here. One more shot right there. Yeah, thank you. Alright, time to make this jump. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's hope I can make it. Come on! Oh, successful. Shit, that was something else altogether. Was not expecting it to be that difficult. But this is where we come out, and the police are gonna be hot on our trails, that much you can pretty much just guarantee. Not really all that fast with these steps here.
Should be one last door and you're out of there.
Out of here. Wasn't there supposed to surveil a meeting?
Looks like my little friend is back.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't